Hello, and welcome to our virtual fifth grade celebration of learning. Boys and girls, we had hoped that we would be able to gather again here at High Shoals in our gym with your families in order to celebrate all of the accomplishments that you have achieved while being students here at High Shoals. But unfortunately, that's not going to be able to happen given the current circumstance, but we didn't want to let the occasion go by without honoring and recognizing all of your achievements and hard work. So we put together a virtual celebration of learning. It won't be the same, but at least it will acknowledge the work that you have done. We're going to show our award winners, as well as everyone will be featured in a slideshow. Boys and girls, you have made us proud. You will always be in the hearts of your teachers and the staff here at High Shoals. You have been a great group of children. I will always remember you as a wonderful fifth grade class during my first year as principal of High Shoals Elementary. Thank you for always modeling for younger students and for each other our motto here at High Shoals, which is high standards equals success. We wish you all of the best in middle school. You are ready for middle school, and middle school is ready for you. Whether you're going to be a Bolt or a Brave, we wish you the best in all of your future endeavors, and know that the staff here at High Shoals Elementary will be listening and watching as you continue through middle school and high school. We wish you all of the best. Thanks for making us so proud.